South Korea will send $1 million to Haiti, where a deadly earthquake struck last week. The government hopes this support will be helpful for the people suffering from the aftermath of Saturday's 7.2 magnitude quake. More than 1,400 have died and almost 7,000 have been injured. Even worse, just 2 days after the force of nature hit, a tropical storm began drenching Haiti, complicating ongoing rescue efforts.